Where is she?
There. There.
What is that?
Go, go, go.
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira?
You're alive.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
You came from their side. You got any intel for us?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, I got a war to win, so either you help me or you get back into cryo.
Hold on. I've just woken up to mud and shit. I've been asleep for God knows how many years.
31 years. So for 31 years, I've been seeing people fight and die while you were getting comfy in cryo. So excuse me for not throwing you a little welcome party.
What happened to you?
The anomaly. That's what happened.
You mean that storm?
We told them not to land. Anything more advanced than a grease engine got fried. All our data wiped out. We couldn't grow crops or make medicine, so we ended up in the same place as when we left Earth. Just killing each other over the little we have left.
Why didn't you go somewhere else? The Outriders could have...
The Outriders are dead.
What?
And the anomaly keeps us in this fucking valley. We can't go anywhere else. You don't get it, do you? You think you're dreaming? This is real. Believe me, it's fucking real. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck here in the mud and shit like the rest of us. You should have never woken up.
Why didn't I miss out on all this?
Grand Marshal, we were too late. The Hounds have him. He's been taken underground.
Well, get him back.
Well, it may be our side, but that's not our turf, ma'am. I'm not losing people over Yakub.
Yakub? He's still alive?
Not too much longer, it seems.
Then I'll go find him.
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Never mind. We've got it covered.
Insurgents took everything I had left.
So Yakub's in trouble, and I need to go save his ass. At least some things never change.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the damn town.
Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Yakub. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call them... And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about them already?
Honestly? Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
So what did the old guy do?
Looking for Yakub Dabrowski.
Go away.
listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your...
What the hell is going on out there?